passing yards, what Drew Brees and Tom Brady combined for. Weirdly enough, it was 333, so my guy got the exact amount of yards correct. So a big shout out to my guy, GG, bruh. If you want to enter trivia, make sure you leave a like on the video and leave a comment under my pinned comment. Come Super Bowl Sunday, all of the trivia winners from the first week will compete in one final trivia for a grand prize. So if you want a chance to be one of the winners, make sure you leave a like and comment on this week's trivia. We're going to start off on the NFC side of things. When the Tampa Bay Buccaneers go to play the Green Bay Packers. And I got 3 out of 4 games correct last week for the divisional round. But Tampa was the one game that surprised me. I really thought that the Saints would come through and go on one run for Drew Brees, but it just shows that Drew's time is up, and I'm sad about it. I really wanted the Saints to win the Super Bowl this year, but Tom Brady in his old age still proves he's got it. A couple key turnovers like Jared Cook's fumble really turned the tides because this was a very close game going into the fourth quarter. It was tied with 13 minutes left, so at the end of the day, Tampa pulled it out and shocked me. As for Green Bay, in my opinion, Green Bay is looking like the best team out of these four. They absolutely handled the Rams pretty thoroughly. At the end of the third quarter, the start of the fourth, the score was maybe a 7 or 8 point game, but Green Bay put that to rest. Their offense is looking elite. Aaron Rodgers is on a mission. And for that reason, in this matchup, I think Aaron Rodgers and Green Bay go back to the Super Bowl. They're playing in Lambeau. I know Tom has played many years in New England and is used to the cold. But Tom Brady has been playing in Tampa this whole season, and they have to go to frigid Lambeau Field. And I believe there is a potential for snow. And I think a snow game between Brady and Aaron Rodgers would be so epic. I think this game will be close. I think at halftime, it'll probably be tied 17-17. But I think as the game works on, I think Green Bay will start to take over. I like Green Bay 34-23 at home and in Lambeau, and Green Bay will be headed back to the Super Bowl for the first time since 2010. And now we'll move on to the AFC to see what team will be moving on to the Super Bowl. As for Buffalo, they played a pretty good stout game against the Ravens. I predicted Buffalo to win and to beat the Baltimore Ravens, but that was a very low-scoring game. At halftime, it was 3-3. The wind was blowing. It was quite an interesting game. It's always good to see those really defensive games. One of the Bills' defensive backs had a 101-yard pick six on Lamar Jackson, which really changed the tides. It made the score 17-3 when the Ravens could have scored a touchdown and tied the game 10-10. But overall, Buffalo, holding one of the better offenses in the league to 3 points, was very good and very impressive as well by Buffalo. As for Kansas City, that was an interesting divisional round. Patrick Mahomes getting injured and getting a concussion was probably the biggest storyline of this game. I thought Kansas City was about to blow them out. And then Patrick Mahomes gets injured. The Browns start to make a comeback, and they even almost had a chance to go tie the game or win the game. But anything is possible. Chad Henne, on 3rd and 14, ran for 13 yards to give a 4th-and-1 opportunity, in which Andy Reid goes for it and gets the first down and seals the game. And honestly, quite an amazing ending to that game. I am almost certain Patrick Mahomes will play in this AFC Championship game, but I'm going to take the Buffalo Bills. Really, this game could go either way. It's really hard to predict here because Buffalo has been playing so good football as of recent. And I know Kansas City beat them earlier in the season, but it's always so hard to beat a team two times in one season. I know they will be playing in Kansas City, but I think this one is super tight. I like the Bills 24-23 in Arrowhead in an absolute classic game. I'm really looking forward to seeing Josh Allen and Patrick Mahomes go back at it one more time. As for trivia, we will go to Buffalo at Kansas City. How many receiving yards will Tyreek Hill and Stephon Diggs combine for? The closest guess will win a shout-out in next week's